think it's getting worse.
A cop pulled me over last week. He thought I was drunk.
I swerved to miss a plastic bag. I thought it was an IED.
Some stuff you leave there, other stuff you bring back. It's our job to figure out how to carry it. Is it going to be in a big suitcase or in a little man purse?
It's not a purse, it's a knapsack!